to the end zone.
Fifth pick in the 2020 NFL Draft, the Miami Dolphins select Tua Tagovailoa, quarterback, Alabama.
Well, there it is, which means for the first time since Kellen Moore, who is now the Cowboys offensive coordinator, threw a pass, we're going to have a left-hander who's going to throw a pass.